Hello, my name is Sarah and I'm your virtual sewing instructor from Vancouver, BC. Today's tutorial is for zero-waste gathered dress. For those who may be new to zero-waste design, it's a method where the goal is to create sewing patterns which do not leave any fabric scraps, none. Zero-waste. The long-term goal is to eliminate millions of tons of garbage every year. It's a genius pattern that uses a rectangle of fabric. Exact measurements are given for the oversized version, but you can use up any smaller rectangular pieces of fabric you may have on hand. There are some optional details that can be made using fabric scraps you may not want to waste, such as the back neck facing and side seam covers. Additionally, another version is a gathered sleeve version with button placket on the bodice only, which I will cover in the tutorial. I hope you will join me in this special tutorial to explore this zero waste pattern that creates a beautiful dress that is wonderful to wear and wonderful for our planet. And please help grow our sewing therapy community by clicking subscribe, like, and ringing the bell to be notified of any new content from us. Let's get started. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the process of creating your own zero waste gather dress. I love this so much. I have already created two with plans for more. I can't wait to see yours. Please subscribe, like, and ring the bell. And leave me a comment with how you're doing on yours. Thanks for watching. I will see you in my next video. 안녕. 됐쥬? 금세쥬? None. Zero waste. Nada.
Oh, right.